John, man. It was good, yo. Yeah, you ever felt like you was kind of fading into the background, know what I'm saying?
Well, like you invisible or something?
Yeah, kind of like that, nobody really noticed you and shit.
Elevate the skeptics, guess the truth has been irrelevant. I look up at the sky, it looks like white elephants, the burden of mortality. So when I hand my way, conformity's a catalyst that actually just blends your face with the masses that clash with my passion. I'd smack them for asking, a dumb down my rapping. Imagine a nation consumed with this ignorance. Claim you know the struggle, but the third world is living it. Plus I MC, deep memories don't fade. Your lyrics and intent are not inherently the same by definition. Or fallacies of logic, mastery for phonics, and they still don't know hip-hop is the essence. The adolescent gateway was a ripple in the pond until my brain got trained to make waves. Violent for a tide to call the morning for another day, to pry apart the spirit from its natural born resting place. Life is rich, but I can't really feel it though, and this is what happens when the lyricist gets lyrical. Shell toe steady, been ready just to kick the flow. If it wasn't for these rhymes, I would be invisible. Life is rich, but I can't really feel it though, and this is what happens when the lyricist gets lyrical. Shell toe steady, been ready just to kick the flow. If it wasn't for hip-hop, I would feel invisible. I'm just an entity with suicidal tendencies. So if I straight vanish, man, I know you wouldn't remember me. But I remember you, it's altruistic, so I self-sacrifice, cause then my afterlife is scripted, yo. Karma come around, can never disappear. I feel like I exist, but shit is never really clear. Still measuring a prayer to the crystal in the stair. Way up to heaven with my brethren up in there. Wonder why Chicago produced so many violence poems. It's a voice and a weapon for the silent ones. That's why we still write an offer at the altar for the sons and the daughters of the absentee fathers. I'm the author of the eulogy, unify community. Manifest the Malcolm and the Panther in your movements. Be my brother, is my son, so shine like a comet. Thank you for the syllable and everything that's phonic. Life is rich, but I can't really feel it though, and this is what happens when a lyricist gets lyrical. Shell so steady, been ready just to kick the flow. If it wasn't for these rhymes, I would be invisible. Life is rich, but I can't really feel it though, and this is what happens when a lyricist gets lyrical. Shell so steady, been ready just to kick the flow. If it wasn't for hip-hop, I'd be invisible. So this the place that I was sent to be. Gave new meaning to the 773. Yeah, I'm repping the section of Uptown Chicago. Trying to manifest and battle stress, but what do I know? Trying to spread the love on the battlefield of Madison. If you ain't living, you can go back in your casket. Then I've been equipped to split the mission up between the two of us. Between you and me, as a scholar, I don't do enough, I'm stupid. A little more, they call me useless, and it seems like I'm there, but my mind forever truant. Living on the borderline, I'm torn between the fortify. My satisfaction to sustain, but wonder where the portrait lie. Trying to write a deep verse just so I can rehearse. I speak hurt, throw it to the sun with the reverb. I put my life story on the page for the sake of it. Maybe you can see the sacrifices that I made for it. Life is rich, but I can't really feel it though, and this is what happens when a lyricist gets lyrical. Shell so steady, been ready just to kick the flow. If it wasn't for these rhymes, I would be invisible. Life is rich, but I can't really feel it though, and this is what happens when a lyricist gets lyrical. Shell so steady, been ready just to kick the flow. If it wasn't for hip-hop, I'd be invisible. Invisible.
Yo, Julie.
What's up, Vinal?
You ever felt like...